64 minus 27.
Okay, so you start from your tens or ones?
Ones.
What do you have for your ones?
4. 4
minus?
Minus 7.
Okay. Can 4 minus 7?
Mm.
Okay, so you borrow. Fourteen minus 5 or 14 minus 7?
14 minus 7.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Answer?
7,
yes.
8.
Shh. Next.
5 plus minus 2.
Okay.
1, 2,
yes.
3.
So 64 minus 27 equals to
37.
Yes, the next one.